So I'm Rashid, aka Money Kicks. Everybody knows me as a YouTuber. Now I'm becoming a boxer. So I was a sneaker YouTuber to a boxer to a vlogger. So I change every year. So I surprise people. I made a song too. It was one of the biggest songs like in the Middle East. So yeah, I just change every year. I just want to do something new, you know, that's me. I love social media. I love doing social media since I was younger. And it's something fun, you know, like it was something new, like as business wise, like I never knew like a promo, I never understood what's promotion. So people give me like shirts to pay me to, you know, so it was something weird for me. And I realized it became a business where the social media is now the new thing, no more. People start promoting their companies on social media, no more billboards, no newspapers, no this. So everything is now on social media. So it's a good business now. I always wanted to be like well known and build my own thing, like between all my brothers, be different and make my own income since I was younger. So, and it's something nice, you know, when people come recognize you and you have a big fan base, like all around the world. Not only locally, you know, so it feels good. I just want to be a big boxer in the Middle East. Just something new, you know, and just change my whole, like I just want to be a six-packed up, just be an athlete, the first, you know. I mean, I love to being everything first, you know, doing something new, social media, like no one is doing it like in the Middle East. Everybody's fighting like Logan Paul, Jake Paul. So in the Middle East, we're opening a new door. So inshallah, it'll be something big. So yeah, it's Money Kicks here. And yeah, we're living life. Money Kicks is out. Peace.